Think I've grabbed all I can. Nothing else to find. hydrogen peroxide plant. Must be how they're fueling the missiles. We need to find some way of showing the bombers where we are. Overloading the hydrogen peroxide. I think I've grabbed all I can. I guess I grabbed everything useful. another one. Gotta deal with it. Thank you. This'll come in very useful. There's no guarantee Kessler will talk to us. We need the technical missile tech specs. Nothing else to find. Thank you. Second vow. Third time's a charm. Need to overload this thing. I think I've grabbed all I can. Another one of Kessler's razor missiles. this out of action, too.
Radio room. Better call in the bombing raid. Mother Hand, this is Red Fox. Send your regards. I repeat, send your regards to Allegra.
All I wanted was the Angel.
I didn't know the partisans would follow her to their deaths.
They followed her because she gave them hope. They died heroes.
Hope, in reality, is the first of all evils, because it prolongs the torments of man. Friedrich Nietzsche.
General Bohm, I presume.
The Wurth Terrors are shapeless, formless.
If no one knows who I am, I can be whoever I need to be.
I can manipulate. I can avoid detection if need be.
I could be a man. Or a monster.
Dorfman or Bohm.
Yeah, exactly.
We have Kessler, and the production facilities are wrecked.
Kessler will be dead before he's any use to the Allies. Unless we a little, mischief in the production facility, well, it's just too late. Yeah, I'm going to start with the USS Anchor. The illustrious General Eisenhower. I'll take the Allied fleet, ship by ship. Operation Avalanche will be extinguished before it's even begun. See, if only this was enough. But, it's not.
Bring her in here!
There is no hope here.
Not anymore. We're going to torture her.
Yeah.
And, you're going to watch, Lieutenant.
All it takes is a spark. Sophia sacrificed herself so I could escape. Better make sure it wasn't in vain.
Right off!
the end.